Almost ready. Excuse the coughing, please. Excuse the coughing. Excuse me. Excuse too much water. Papa Haas and we can get mints to jam. Oh, that's an old warble. I think this is a little better so my head ain't floating in the middle of the action. I separate the box, put me up top. Action down there, you know, the clown got to be clowning in the city, so had to put the rinse in there and get my homie out there to bust a jig. You know how Detroit got that footwork. So, excuse me. So, let's try something new today. And plus, it gives it a more professional look. Don't know where to start. I guess we can jump straight into the story. Just, see what we're working with, learn on the fly.
Thank you.
this here. They really could have invested in some English voiceovers. But I'm an educated man, I can read it out. What up, though, cuz? Speak English. She got some black girl magic on. Yeah, she almost dead anyway. I still got two people left. They only got one in the eighth. Come on, Mr. Bogard. Bogard your way up in this motherfucker. Iron knuckle. He shouldn't do that in tight jeans. Crazy shit. fucking spectacular. They going in the same order. Hell, she might not never get a chance to fight. Oh, he cheated. It's okay though. But we might see her fight sooner than we think. They doing shit like that. I need to find this special. Try to cheese me out. The computer do that shit. Look like he's gonna try to fuck me up. Still got one left. Gotta figure out what she doing fast. Go with the basics and hope for the best. Don't get kicked in the mouth, girl. Thank you. pounds did you kick her? Boom.
That's awesome.
Boom. How many pounds did you kick her? Pick them the same way I'm playing them. A lot of damn teams. They ain't get my team a name.
We all know what it is.
Mr. Joe. No kinks for that guy. Who's next? subtitles, get English voiceovers. It'll make it so much simpler. They got an idea, they're making a black woman shady in this motherfucking storyline. What the hell you just say, little foreign woman? What the fuck did she just do to me? So you really can't get close to this bitch. Get up out of here. She told not. Why is her chest like that? Damn, that was fast. They just jiggling and jiggling. That's just wrong. Women don't fight like that. I shouldn't have tried to jump either. this, they gave me an A. Semifinals.
So who's the final team?
His hair got in the way. Couldn't see shit. Sounds good. It wasn't in the fight. a big motherfucker. Still a show. Fight the big nasty nigga.
Thank you.
It don't matter, I got two more people to go. Hope for the best and expect the worst. How the hell did we spend? How was it? Damn I should do some overpowered shit. Can't even touch the ground. Look at the fucking range. Wow. What'd I say? Didn't I say it was going to be on some overpowered bullshit? Transformer. She can be beat. I'm going to kill her. As soon as I kill her, I'm going to sleep. Bring that. Shortcuts. You would never learn with that. You don't start it off at 1%. That's not fair. More than what I did last time with him. But it don't look like it might be possible. I look like she's about to poop on herself. Nigga, I should have started off at 1%. She didn't do that last time, so why the fuck you got new shit now? Y'all hurting my feelings. I wonder how many people actually won for the start the motherfucker enemy off at 1% so that they can just get the easy win and close the story. That's not learning. But I'm pretty sure a lot of motherfuckers did it. Now you got to teleport. You on some bullshit lately. Close and these get. next form. Go. Evil dies tonight. Pinch, she come out with something new. This is gonna be my last one. When I lose, I call it quits. But learning on the client, making it this far, is amazingly awesome, amazingly average, and it's what I do. I didn't look at no move list. I just try to remember from the previous King of Fighter games. The little ins and outs, so making it happen. Something going. Even the block damage took a lot. Easy. be continued. That gotta stop. Well, I would like to thank the Tools and Views to drop by. Hopefully y'all like the new setup. Look a little better. Instead of having my face just in the middle of the fight, this, that, and other, I can sit over to the side, get my man's dancing a jig and all that other little stuff. And the further along we go, the more I try to improve. So let's make it happen. Until next time, y'all have fun.